Hey guys, I'm XRKine, and this will be Let's Play Super Mario Bros. 3, but just a second. I want to address something that happened last time. Okay, I want you to watch what happens here. Now, this was last episode, and I'm looking around to find a spot to go under the water. That's my goal here, and then I find it, and hooray. But there's nothing stopping me from just jumping down. See where that turtle is? I can just jump down there. Now, okay, see, here's an enhanced still frame for you. Okay, so this is me, and, I get, like, you jump down there to make the blocks appear, but the blocks aren't there yet, so there's nothing blocking your way, which I guess I thought there was. There's no excuse for what I did. And the blocks aren't there. They're just not there. I could have jumped down, there's nothing in my way, there's nothing stopping me, and then I could have jumped up and made all the little fucking shit bricks appear, and it would have been fine, it would have been great. But no, I had to fuck off down to the bottom there and just fucking be a little shithead, and everybody knows it, everybody knows it, my friend Joe pointed it out, zero need for me to do that, guys, I apologize. I don't expect to do well, but you deserved better than what happened there, and I am ashamed.
What have I become? My sweetest friend, everyone I know.
Okay, let's go. Let's just move on. Oh, I've already fucked this level up. I can tell. Oh. But this is a fuck up I can live with. Oh, goodness. People are going to be so mad at me already. But you know what? I don't care. This is what I deserve. Besides, this is doing it on hard mode. This is hard fucking Luigi fucking fucking hurled that at me. Just no. The dude has no mercy. Luigi's not doing so hot. Luigi has been really suffering these last few times. I'm running low on lives. Okay. Let's do this. Which one has the start? Which one has the... Oh, we're gonna be hearing that every time, aren't we? Whoop! See, this is the thing. I get a star, and I just fuck it all up. No, I'm not doing that. No. We're going... Like, there's no point in me having a star most of the time. Does Luigi shit open backwards? I don't think I was turned around that time. See, that's the thing. If, invincibility stars never go well for me. This is well documented, I think. Very well documented, I would say. That anytime I get an invincibility star, or any sort of invincibility item, I die within, like, fucking 30 seconds. Because I get cocky, and I die. I just fucking kill myself. So we're going to try and keep this up, but I make no promises. See? I'm not doing it. I would rather just suffer through the level as normal. See? It's just going to be that, and that's okay. That is okay. We can live like this. We're not animals. Whoop. Shit. Okay. Whoop. Oh, cool. Whoop. Oh god. The dude has no mercy! Damn it! It's right there! Nope. To be fair, I am occasionally letting this happen. Okay, Luigi's shit opens backwards. I was looking front ways. Fucking, are you serious? you, Luigi. I'm getting so frustrated right now. Okay, I'm looking forwards. Hey, come back, come back.
Here I go.
Okay.
Here I go.
Whoop. Okay, okay, okay. Whoop.
Here I go.
Okay, okay, okay. 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 I'm quick saving. Fuck! Shit. Well, I killed a lack too. God damn it. Life is pain. Life is pain. I'm never gonna get to the level where I have to settle a score. It's just gonna be this shit for eternity. Fuck it! I don't want it! Fuck you, Lack 2! Oh my god. There! There! Fucking A, finally! Jesus! Fucking, it is ridiculous how bad I am at this game. I know I just rambled about that for a while at the beginning there, but it is seriously pushing the limits of decency. Like, I shouldn't be allowed to show this shit in public. Like, you should have to, like, go to, like, a fair, and this should be, like, you need, like, an NC-17 stamp on your hand or some shit. Like, it is ridiculous. Oh. Woo! 20 coins! Oh.
Woo! If it's really star.
I can't remember the shit one from one time to another. Oh, jeez, I don't remember which way I want to go here. Well, okay, let's do this. Alright, Mario. Okay, okay, we got this, we got this. Fuck! I'm the worst. I'm just... This is nothing more than an exercise in terror and pain. Like, this whole thing I'm doing is just, it's pretty terrible, guys. Like, let's be honest. Like, why are you watching this? You could literally be doing anything else in life. You can accomplish so much in life, and you choose to be here, watching me play this. Oh god, I think I... Is this the level that I think it is? Fuck! No! Okay, I panicked. That was not my fault, I panicked. And yes, I know I'm quick saving a lot this time. I got fucking, I'm sick of dying. Don't judge me. Stupid fish. I'm pretty sure this is the level that I think it is, and it's gonna be terrible. Ah! No! Damn it, there goes my last line of defense. I consider the fireballs my last line of defense because I knew this shit was coming. Oh, God. This is pain. This is nothing more than pure, unadulterated pain. Ah! Calm down, calm down, calm down. Calm down, Mario. Don't come down! Come! Fuck! 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 Okay, we're good. We're good. We're good. Everybody's happy right now. Everybody's good. Everybody's solid. Everybody's having a good time. Everybody's having a good time. Except for the fish. The jellyfish. The jellyfish are not having a good time. You know, I read, fuck again? Like, the same thing. Same thing! I read an article saying that, basically the reason why jellyfish attacks are more common, like, cause, one, global warming, which is pretty much a man-made thing, and two, because we're dumping all sorts of, like, plant fertilizer chemicals into the water and shit. Fucking A, you little bastard bloopers! I hate these things. I hate this fucking level. I don't know why I insisted upon doing it, but we've already quicksaved. I'm doing it now. This is... I'm doing it. I'm fucking... I'm just going. Fucking... Maybe not. God damn it. I'm so terrible at Mario games. I'm really just the worst. I don't know why I chose to do this again. Why would any of you put yourself through this? It's literally a fucking mystery to me. Fucking... Okay. Fuck this level. Fuck this level and the horse it rode in on. You know what? I know what somebody's gonna say. I know what fucking somebody's gonna say. Try it with the frog suit. Fine. It's not gonna be much different. It's not. You think it is, but it's not. You think it is because you have hope still. And you should get rid of that. So what am I supposed to do about this little asshole? Go around him? Okay. You win this round. See, part of this is having to get to that part with the frog suit still. It's not gonna be easy. Shit! I hate... why am I doing this? Like, see, I guess right now I'm doing it to show you how this frog suit is not going to make much of a difference because of the aforementioned... Like, I need to get there first. And then we can worry about such things as victory. Fuck off, blooper! Fuck off! Why aren't you going away? You weren't here- Is it because of the fireball? Did I kill you last time? Ah! What? Oh my god, I'm so mad. I'm so mad. I got myself all riled up doing the fucking... It is ridiculous that you cannot kill enemies while you're underwater. Like, frog suit is fucking worthless for that reason. Because it does not... Like, okay, look. Yes, I can maneuver slightly easier. Okay, much easier, if we're perfectly honest. But I still think the frog suit is a waste of fucking time. It should give you some way to attack things underwater. Like, you know how in the Kirby games you can kind of like do a poof poof of air? Like... To fucking attack things? This is fucking hell. Okay, you know what? Fuck it. Fuck it. Fuck the police. I'm out of the fucking woods. So... No! Well... I just orphaned that little fish. I'm about to fucking die. Luigi is absolutely no better. Like, I was hoping to end it with the fucking fire flower, so Luigi actually had, like, a thing, like, a bonus, but he didn't. It's absolutely the worst. Oh my god, where does this lead? Where does this lead? Because if it doesn't lead where I want it to lead, I'm gonna be so mad that I just fucking wasted that time of that level. I'm not gonna be happy, it's gonna be the worst, and I'm just gonna fucking flip a goddamn biscuit. I'm just not gonna be... Is this where I wanted to go? I can only assume. I can only assume. Is that Piranha Plant? I can't remember. I'm XRKind. This is Let's Play fucking Mario 3, and I'm the absolute worst. I am just terrible. I'll catch you guys on the flip side later. What you say? That you only meant well. 'Cause you did what you say.